last one. Magnetism.
Thank you.
You said that someone else destroyed the object. Who were they?
Some other scientist or military personnel that we sent.
Why did they send individuals? Why not teams?
To increase our chances. Each were jumped to different parts of the vessel, transported.
What? Like, teleported?
Yes. Some people lost their memory in tests. Others went mad. A portion were fine, of course. It was difficult to predict.
Is that what happened to me? I mean, how long have I been out for?
I don't know how long we've both been asleep, Millie. And yes, it's possible. Hopefully your memories will come back.
Something is really wrong.
She's alive.
And reacting.
But I just can't get her to...
Let go of it!
Keep an eye on her.
And I'll call...
the extraction team.
See if they can
come a month early.
That's the last one powered.
It's time to find out what we've done.
Well, it's powered as far as I can tell. Now what?
Any clues on how to activate it? Okay, you're closing in on the beacon. I need you to locate any survivors. Once done, I'll see if I can lock onto your location. Then, with some hope, I'll try and extract us. Get us back.
Home.
Yeah.
Emma, can you read me?
What is it? What do you see?
This isn't a space vessel.
What do you mean?
The beacon. It's not coming from an escape pod. It's from a human helicopter. Like the one we used to travel to the dig site. Emma, where are we? Emma, tell me where we are.
No. We stopped it.
Oh my God. This is... It's...
Earth. Millie, I need to get you out of there now. I'm going to use that beacon location to try and extract you. Give me 1 minute.
Emma, what's happening?
Hold on, just 1 more second.
Emma! Emma? Emma? Are you there? Damn it!
There is no life here anymore.
Who said that? Who's there?
We cannot sustain it.
Who are you? Hello?
We are the spaces that you move through. We are everything, and we are dying.
That's impossible. Tell me who you are.
We are one, and we are many.
How do you know my name? What have you done to my home?
We need your help. This that surrounds you, this is not our design. That is why we brought you here.
I don't understand. I just want to go home.
We will help you, Talon. The portal behind you, it is dead. Rebuild us and power us. Then we can send you back. We shall share our memories, then you shall understand.
I...
Rebuild and power this decayed vortex, Melia. go forth to our first memories.
Looks like I don't have much choice.